What makes a perfectly balanced day? Getting the right work-life balance, for one. Having some me time, as well as time with family and friends. A balanced diet. A little time for exercise and a good night's sleep all play their part too. And it's important to live in line with your circadian rhythm, your natural body clock. Check out my latest blog to take a look at what a perfectly balanced 24 hours might look like.